Miss Maimuna Ansari as the secretary. Receive the garlands.